How to use Google Fit. First of all, you have to download the Google Fit on your iPhone. So navigate to your Apple Store, and once you are on your Apple Store, just search for the Google Fit. Once you have searched for the Google Fit, here you can see the app. You have to download this app on your device, and after that, go for the open option. Once you are on your open option, on the top right corner of the screen, you can see my profile. So if you want to log in into your account, you can log in with your Google account. And once you are here, you can just go for the plus icon, and here you can see the 8 period, 8 sleep, 8 weight, 8 activity. So you have to add your weight and data, and you can also add your activity here. You can see that. Also, you can go for the this option where you can browse through your activity, body measurement, vital, nutrition, sleep, cycle tracking, etc. On the bottom right corner of the screen, you can see the person shape option. Just go for that. And here you will see your profile, and you can set your activity code. And here you can see the hair point. And here you can also find about you, with where is weight and height. Also, you can go for the bedtime schedule, and you can just set it up. So that's it. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Thanks for watching.